swing, and that's ripped towards right center. Flashes the leather on the run. Swing and a miss, and it's 0-1.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
And that'll do it. And that's ripped for a base hit. And that moves the go-ahead run to scoring position with two gone.
Well, that was an important at bat in this game, so a great job there.